magazine to the annoyance of my imaginary lover. She doubted my philosophy, and this is what she said to me. She said, "Oh, you're green. You don't know what love means. Let me tell you. It tickles you pink, oh yeah, but it likes to hear you scream. Find damnation lamentations for the likes of you." When she goes, just let her go. If she says she's gone,